Hey guys, it's Coach Mike, owner of Empowered Sports and Fitness, and we are back again for another movement game of the day. And for this game, I drew some inspiration from Instagram. Supermom of two kids, thank you for this idea. I have taken the post that you made and turned it into a movement game. And the movement game that we're gonna do is called the Toy Story Adventure. And this game is filled with a whole bunch of stuff. We're gonna be using gross motor skills, fine motor skills, recognizing patterns, memorization. So we're gonna get a whole lot of stuff in this one game. Here is how you play. So, what I've gone and done is I've created three little patterns, three obstacles for our athletes to go through, okay? And those three patterns are represented by my little print-off here. So we have three characters from Toy Story, each of them trying to reunite with the thing they love most. So Woody trying to match up with his horse, Buzz Lightyear trying to match up with his spaceship, and the aliens from the claw machine trying to get back to his friends. Each of these patterns is also represented by a bigger pattern that I've placed on my floor. So we've got the straight line, we've got the zigzag with my socks, and I happen to have some rope in my house, and I created the wave pattern right here. Now, what your athlete is going to do, what you're going to ask of your athlete is to find a certain pattern. So you could say, Coach Mike, I want you to walk the straight line. Okay? So now we're working on some gross motor skills. So let's walk the straight line together. Okay, here we go. Walking the straight line. Once we get to the end, we could ask our athletes on the piece of paper, where do you see the straight line? And then using their marker, fine motor skills, they have to highlight the straight line. Great job, Coach Mike. Coach Mike, can you find the zigzag pattern? This looks like a zigzag to me. So the athlete would walk the zigzag like so, and then coming to the piece of paper, they would have to use their fine motor skills to trace the zigzag, highlight the zigzag. And finally, Coach Mike, can you find the wave pattern? So the athlete would have to trace the wave with their feet, walking the wave, and then coming over to the piece of paper and picking up the marker, utilizing those fine motor skills and highlighting the wavy line. Now, that is pattern recognition. We're going through our gross motor skills. We are working on our fine motor skills. Now, how do we build in memorization into this game? Well, if you give me 1 second, what I'm gonna do is I'm now going to remove all of the patterns that we made on the floor, okay? So all the patterns are going to disappear. 1 more second, thank you for your patience. And now what we're gonna do is we're gonna ask our athlete, where was the straight line? So the athlete's gonna have to go into their mind and try and remember, was the straight line here? Was it over here? Or was it over here? Well, Coach Mike says the straight line was right here. So they would walk the straight line again, and once more, they would trace the line, okay? Coach Mike, do you remember where the zigzag pattern was? Well, that zigzag pattern is very similar to that wave pattern, but I believe it was right here. So they would have to walk that zig zag, pattern, come right back over to their piece of paper, and trace the zigzag. And finally, by process of elimination, we know that the wave pattern was over here. So can you have your athlete walk in a wave pattern without the visual cue? And then coming over to our paper and tracing the line. So this is an awesome project, a fun game that you can do at home with the whole family, right? So quick review, we're going over gross motor, fine motor, pattern recognition, memorization, and to tie it all together, you're making a small art project. So after they've done all their tracing and coloring, maybe you can hang it up on the fridge and remind them, wow, you did such a great job with the Toy Story adventure. Do you remember when we did that? Now you can come up with any adventure you want. Use the favorite characters from a TV show, video game, board game, storybook, comic book, whatever it is your athlete is into, that is a great way to get creative, imaginative, engaging, and having fun. Please remember to keep moving, have fun, and stay tuned for the next video.